Welcome to the first Catch the Error video. In the Catch the Error videos, we will present a derivation that contains an error. Your task is to identify that error. You can discuss your ideas on the forum below this video. I will rewrite the following expression, the square root of x squared, using the rules of calculation for power functions. First note that x squared equals x times x, so I can write this expression as the square root of x times x. Now remember that square root is a power function with exponent 1/2. So let me rewrite this as x times x to the power 1/2. By the rules of calculation for power functions, we can rewrite this as x to the power 1/2 times x to the power 1/2. By another rule of calculation, we can simplify this to x to the power 1/2 plus 1/2, which is just equal to x. We conclude that the square root of x squared is x, but this is wrong. Why? Well, let's take x is minus 1. If we plug it into the left-hand side, which is equal to the square root of x squared, we get the square root of minus 1 squared, which is equal to the square root of 1, which is equal to 1. But if we plug it into the right-hand side, which is just x, we get minus 1. So we get that 1 equals minus 1, and that is not true. Do you know what the mistake is here?